Okay, you've gone through the pre-connecting checklist. You've hit connect, and within seconds, J-Pro is recording data from the vehicle. There are a couple of ways you'll know you can start accessing the data. When J-Pro has completed the snapshot of the vehicle, the J-Pro home screen will appear and all the tools in the menu at the top will be active. You'll see instead of the option to connect, it now says disconnect, and next to it, a button that says record instead of vehicle history. The J-Pro home screen tells you more information than any other OE and/or aftermarket diagnostic tool. So, what is it saying? To the far left, you'll see a stop sign. That's called the Vehicle Readiness section. That's where you'll be able to see the active issues that need immediate attention. It tells you just that, whether the truck is ready to be back out on the road. If you click on the issue bar, J-Pro will open the data monitor, which is also a button on the toolbar. There, you'll learn the data monitor within J-Pro has a series of tabs related to the data coming from the vehicle. When you click on the fault in the Vehicle Readiness section, J-Pro will take you right to the information about this specific issue. We will talk more about the data monitor in a later chapter. Back on the home screen, just below Vehicle Readiness is a list of all the ECMs and electronic systems on the vehicle. It's called Roll Call. At the bottom is more vehicle information, make, model, VIN number. In the top right is a list of all the active and inactive faults found on the vehicle, their status, and a description of the issue. J-Pro also gives the lookup code, FMI, and number of times the fault was triggered. We'll dive into that more later. In the middle of the screen, you'll see icons for other features that aren't included in the toolbar at the top. These will also be discussed further in a later chapter. That brings us to what is, arguably, the coolest looking part of the screen. In the bottom right is a complete dashboard of vehicle information. From the dashboard, you can confirm what lights are activated on the vehicle's actual dashboard. There is also information about the vehicle like the odometer reading, the engine hours, parameter settings like cruise speed and road speed. You can also check the DPF filter, monitor derate, the engine speed, and some primary levels. Finally, one of the more important pieces of information, the vehicle's battery voltage is listed at the very bottom of the screen. Already a wealth of information within 15 seconds of connecting to the vehicle. Remember, all this information is available in the J-Pro User Guide. For more information or to purchase J-Pro, please call our support team or visit us online.